Well, go see what's this other way. Oh yeah, it's got three guys, isn't it? God damn! Three guys all at once and they spot you. Awesome. I'm gonna have to start using that dodge button. Well, that went well. Didn't dodge the way I wanted him to. Let's see what's this way. Oh no, that, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay, good eye. Don't get much chance at all. Yeah, I'd love to see someone doing no damage with this. I'm in a tough spot here. What the hell? Okay. Just have to try and grind it out, I guess. Old Hawkeye's over here. Wow. it doesn't matter what you do, you can't escape getting hit. Gotta be a way around them. Surely. No. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Nah. I've got to go that way. Awesome. Jeez. How can they not chase me? That would make it so much better if I could, like kite them out, one by one. Why are they not chasing me? Oh, he just ran away off screen, I will just leave him. Okay, bud. Ah, God. Alright, we're going to try something out. We might as well experiment. Nah, that didn't work. Okay. Good eye. Alright, back to the gun option. god! Just... how? How are you supposed to do all this? With the pitiful amount of health you get given. Oh, man. No way to heal, like, apart from if you reach a certain checkpoint. Fuck! Seriously, man? How? There should be a way to heal yourself. There really needs to be a healing option in this game. I don't think there is one. Hold up, I'm gonna have a little look on Google. How do you heal in fear effect? It really would be nice to know. Oh, Jesus Christ. How do you stealth kill someone? Oh, your wife froze. Nah, your Wi-Fi. That's all good. You better go 4 out, eh? Right. Certain actions will give you more of your health back. You could stealth kill someone or solve a puzzle. How do you stealth kill someone? It's all very well having that, but how do you stealth kill someone? Yeah, you got the sneak button here. If I had a bit more health, I could get through this. Ah! There we go. Didn't give me any health. I've still got, like, not much health left at all. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna try to take out these guys, and then we'll try stealth killing. I know, right?
Let him go.
They're such good shots. I'm dodging and they catch me on the roll. They catch me at the end of my roll. It's like they're firing ahead of where I am. The rolling's useless. Went in guns blazing. Well, I'm saving that. I'm doing that again. Indeed. let's get them brass knuckles out. Yeah, be quiet, we hunting guards.
Wait! Wait, are you?
How many hits? Well, at least we got those three guards down. I don't mind messing around with these. See, that didn't give me any health. Neither did that. Alright, Tad, how's it going? It's a little bit of a rough game to play, but it looks good. But yeah, it's so hard. You die so easy. I dread to think what it's like games like on hard. Yeah, there is a distinct lack of saving as well.
Not bloody likely.
Not bloody likely. Fine. What the hell, bro? What? Well, I have my gun ready this time. How am I supposed to dodge that anyway? I'm on the second disc and I've only just learned how to stealth kill anyway. Right, let's get my gun. Assault rifle. It's a good question. must know the guys in there. You think, yeah, I'll let him take care of him. Oh, As soon as we've got a save point we can abuse, we shall abuse it. What was that in the corner? I think I see something moving in the corner here. Okay, I can't get to it anyway. No worries. Alrighty. See what we can do. Okay. Right, okay. The plan has been formulated. I just dodged at the wrong time there. Okay, we got both of them, yeah. See if this does any more damage. Well, there goes no damage, run. No, that's not good. I thought I'd done something good then. No, guess not. I fancy putting that in there, eh? That did no damage at all. Wow. Its health bar didn't even move. I'd love to see someone do a no damage run of this. it's impossible. I'd wager money it's impossible to do a no damage run of this. Okay. And dead. Oh, what? I didn't roll all the way back into the cover. God damn. There's a strategy to it, but I've just got to be really patient by the looks of things. Really pick my moments. God damn. Oh, that's annoying. You do it too early, you hit the explosive. If you do it too late, you just miss your opportunity altogether. Why would it give you that option in there? It's bad enough that you have to pick your moments. If you shoot at the wrong time when you got auto aim on, instant death. Love it, love it. Right, I don't think I'm going to bother shooting him when he hides behind it. Yeah. It really is frustrating. Oh, yeah, of course. What? Delayed on the firing. Really? How'd I miss? Oh, what the hell? Gonna have to grind it out. Man, this game's hard. Man.
Ah!
No! Too early. Jesus Christ. That explosive barrel is so annoying. Why is it there? Why is he using it as cover? Seriously, why is it doing that? I think two more. Two more will do it. Okay. Hopefully it's the last one. No! Had to be one more, didn't it? Yes! Run away! Oh no. Oh I know, I got through it. Oh, please be no more enemies, I need to save. No! Die! Find a save point from now on, I'm just going to abuse the hell out of it.